Yo, what's up, people? I'm just days away before I upload some things I know about my top three characters. But right now, I'm just practicing along here. I know I said I was done with the combo video thing. I need to find more combos like this. Okay, now what makes Harang do this? Well, what makes him not do this? That's not the kicks I'm looking for. This is what I'm looking for, but why he's not doing that, I don't know. I'm surprised she connect off that jet frame. She usually don't connect on that jet frame. Now he wanna do it. Okay, that won't work. Oh, what do you know? Oh, look. Shit. Are you kidding me? Let's see if I can go in a Phoenix dance or something. Nice. I wasn't expecting that. Okay, I think I just got an idea. No. Okay. Who else I should try? I think I just got an idea. That's not what I'm looking for. Ah, nice. I wonder how they get Steve to go to the other side. That's not it. That's not it. How the hell did they get Steve to go to the other side? Well, I think Lars and Bob can do that too. Maybe this is the move. God damn it, Miss Dip. What do y'all do when y'all do that? I can't get my fucking electric out. Hold on, let me switch controllers. Getting pissed off here. Okay, there we go. By the way, I don't use any Mishimas, only Kazuya, and I don't even use him very well. Ah. Hold on, let's try this. Nah, that's not gonna work. I did this one time. There we go. Ah, come on. Got it. Got it. Wow. I never done that in Tekken 6. Let me see. Okay, I see that it's not tag bufferable. So what combo can I do when I'm in that stance? Oh, are you kidding me? Let's see if I can wave dash with the controller. I think I'm gonna do two. What was that gen or double gen combo? How did that go? No, that's not it. Nah, that's not it. I think it's something I have no business doing. Nah, that's not it either. Oh, silly me. I never did look that West Tag buffable. No, that's not it. Oh, that's Bang. Which one is the tag buffable? Is it these? Oh, that tracks. Hold up. Here we go. The red ones. Let's try this one. No, that's not it. I probably have to go on YouTube or something and look that up. But I don't have time to do all that. Oh well. Fuck it. Fuck it. You don't take a step forward. I don't see people do this anymore. I did that one too slow. I wonder if I can sneak up on somebody with that. I doubt if I can. There it is. That's the string I'm looking for. I gotta give it to the back players who can stay calm when they're doing strings like this. No way in hell. Did I get any message while I was gone? I prefer this law over the other one because of this stance right here. And he can be real stubborn with this shit too. when I can get a 3-hit combo with that, like I would with the 2-hit combo. Yeah, this dance can piss you off whenever he wants to do whatever he wants. I lose a lot of games with Law because he don't want to do this shit. How did he do that backflip kick? There it is. Okay, let me try something. I think the Fina doesn't launch them high enough. I shouldn't have stayed on the ground like that. Maybe forwards get up faster.
Nice.
What the fuck is happening to the, this right here? Maybe I'm having a bad day today. Or maybe I need that other controller back. You kidding me? Really? Really? Okay, why am I freezing up? I'm freezing up here. I would like to main this team if I could, but my hands will never be that great. Oh, that wasn't even the electric that it connected. If she's supposed to be the spirit of Kazia, why does she look Jewish? Oh, how did this combo go? Ain't no way in hell I'ma connect it. Ain't no way in hell I'ma connect it. I can't even connect the first punch after this. What the hell? Look at this. Really?